Go, Tom.
Can you fix it for me? Can you smile? I'll just smile then.
On behalf of Thompson and Christina, I welcome you here to the celebration of their life and of their love one for another. This is a celebration of their marriage. And we all had the wonderful opportunity to receive this beautiful invitation to be here with them. They wanted you especially to celebrate with them the gift of their love. And all of the prayers and the readings and the blessings that they have chosen reflect what are the meaning and the values of their relationship together. And so a very warm welcome to each of you and in this little breeze and our beautiful sun and this beautiful setting in creation. And I'm just going to ask that this stole is the symbol of, for all of us, of the priesthood of God's people within the Christian and the Jewish community. And I just ask that that our Christine and Thom would invest me with the stole as a symbol that they choose me with all of you to celebrate the offering the gift of their life. One to another. Mutual and in lasting fidelity. And so in the presence of God's people and your family of flesh and faith and your BFFs forever, I ask that you state your intention. And Christina and Thompson, have you come here freely and without reservation?
Yes.
To give yourselves to each other in marriage?
Yes, we have.
And will you continue to love and honor each other as husband and wife for the rest of your life?
Yes.
And since it's your intention to enter into the grace of marriage that you've received and are receiving here, having joined your hands, declare now your consent before God and God's people.
I, Thompson, take you, Christina, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all of the days of my life.
I, Christina, take you, Thompson, to be my husband. And I promise to be true to you. In good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I'll love you and honor you all the days of my life.
And what the Lord has put together, let no one divide.
Thank you.
Lord, bless these rings, which we bless here in your name. Grant that Christina and Thompson, who wear them, may continue to always have a deep faith and hope in each other. And may they do your will and always live together in peace, goodwill, and love. And together we ask this for them through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Christina, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Thompson, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
It's a little bit funny.
Wow.
That's an interesting.
So much for that. And this is the blessing that Thompson and Christina have chosen that we would extend to them for their life together as a matrimony couple, making believable the Lord's presence and care and compassion and love to all whom they meet individually and most especially together as a couple. So, my sisters and brothers, let's humbly invoke by our prayers the continuing blessing of our God upon this bride and groom, upon Christina and Thompson, that in the Lord's kindness, the Lord may favor with help these who have been bestowed and received the sacrament of matrimony. Holy Father, maker of the whole world, who created man and woman in your own image, and will that their union be crowned with your blessing, we humbly beseech you for these your servants, Christina and Thompson, who are joined today in renewing the sacrament of and receiving the sacrament of matrimony. And may your abundant blessing, Lord, continue to come down upon this bride, Christina, and upon Thompson, her companion for life, reminding us that you're not only with us, Lord, but within us, sharing our journey. And may the power of your Holy Spirit continue to set their hearts aflame, so that living out together the gift of matrimony, they may continue to enrich the church, the world, and all of creation. And in happiness, they will continue to praise you, Lord, in sorrow, they will continue to seek you out. May they continue to have the joy of your presence, to assist them in their work, and to know that you are near to comfort them in their need. And let them pray to you in the world, and after a happy old age together, with the circle of family and friends and BFFs that surround them, may they come into the fullness of the kingdom which we share here already. And thank you for reminding us that our God's deepest desire, whoever the God of our understanding, that our God's deepest desire is to have an intimate relationship with each of us, with all of us together, and with all of creation. And so we go forth reminding ourselves that we are always in our Lord's unconditional loving and healing embrace at every moment of our life, if only we would receive it. And so I extend to you our blessing to you, a blessing from the sixth chapter of the book of Numbers in the Hebrew literature and in the Christian tradition. Knowing that this is your first blessing as a couple to each of us. And thank you for the awesome gift of your lives to each one of ours. May the Lord bless you. Elozier.
Boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where I was a scoundrel. But then again, I was a scoundrel. But then again, no, I was a man who makes potions and mud. Traveling show, I no, it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is a song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down the words. How wonderful life is while you're in the moss, well, a few of the verses, well, they've got me quite cross. But the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting these things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is the song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in the words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in the words.